What's up guys, earlier today I released a video covering the new mastery aspect of this upcoming update. In this video I will sort of continue talking about mastery as I'm gonna show you the new tomes that come from it. There are now 6 new tomes that are obtained through leveling up your mastery. First 2 tomes you see here, they are unlocked at 100 and at 270 mastery. Rest of them remain a mystery as I can't check rewards for higher mastery levels. So I really got no clue what mastery it is required for you to unlock them. Okay, let's now take a closer look. First new tome is called Dragon Horde Deposition, and like all tomes you fill it by clearing dungeons and doing PvP matches. After you complete this tome it will give you once a week 15 dragon coins and 1 Trove of Wonder box. So you only need to be 100 mastery and you will start gaining that pretty early on. Not bad. Second new tome here is called Eclipse Key Codex. This one unlocks upon reaching 270 mastery and once a week it produces 5 Eclipse Shadow Keys. If I'm not mistaken, these keys are used in Ultra Mode Shadow Towers. Not really sure what to say about this. At first glance it looks kinda useless, but that's because I'm not aware how fast I'm able to craft 5 keys myself, I got no clue. Cause you know you can get these keys by simply grinding Uber 9. Anyway, moving on to what appears to be endgame tomes, and here we got 3 tomes that are gem related. A blue, a yellow and a red gem dust journals. These things give 5000 dust each week upon completion. So 5000 air, water and fire dust from tomes now. And once more, I feel like saying 5000 is close to nothing, but it's free-ish, so I won't say that. And the final new tome guys is called Fishing Lure Factory. And I'll let you guess what this tome produces. Once a week, this tome gives you 100 lures. Wow. Well, keep in mind, these numbers might change as they're only on PTS. We might see changes in rewards given or even the level required to unlock them. But there you go guys, these will be the new tomes added in the upcoming update. Thank you very much for watching this video and I will see you on the next one.